Do you know how plants absorb water from the soil? Yes, it's called osmosis. In today's video, I'm going to show you the process of osmosis using these raw potatoes.
For this activity, we need salt, peeled potatoes, bowl with water, and knife. We will carve a cavity in both these potatoes. After carving the cavity, the potatoes will look like this. We will put some salt in one potato and leave the other potato without salt. We will dip both these potatoes in this bowl of water. And keep it for few hours. After few hours, what do you observe? We observe that potato with salt has water filled up in the cavity. Whereas the potato without salt, there is no water filled up in the cavity. This happened because the water from the tray got filled up into the potato with salt due to osmosis. What is osmosis? It is a movement of water molecules through a semi-permeable membrane from a region of higher water concentration to a region of lower water concentration. When we fill the potato with salt, the salt drains out water from the cells lining the potato cavity. These cells in turn draw out water from the adjoining cells, and this cycle continues till the outermost cells of the potato. Now the cells at outermost layer in the potato absorb water from the tray. Due to this process, the water gets filled up in the potato with cavity. The cells in the potato act as a semi-permeable membrane, which is responsible for pulling the water. This is exactly how plants absorb water from the soil using the roots. The roots in the plants keep a higher solute concentration in cells, which is used to absorb water from the soil. As higher solute concentration is required for pulling the water, the potato with no salt doesn't pull water from the tray. If we do this experiment with boiled potato and fill the cavity with salt, no water will be filled up in the cavity because the cells in a boiled potato are dead. So cells need to be alive for osmosis to take place.
And if you like the video, please do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.